Well, closer to home, one man now recovering from his injuries following a shooting in Paducah. Officials say that Christopher Trice Jr. shot the man outside of an apartment complex on Ohio Street. Authorities took him to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers later arrested Trice after responding to a business break-in on Mathis Drive. Now, he's being held at the McCracken County Jail and faces several charges, including assault, burglary, and possession of a handgun by a felon.